Hi everyone, my name is Charity Joy Robinson and I'm here in Barbados at Sunshine Kula Yoga Studio, and I'll be here for the next 2 weeks teaching classes for PAM and also doing a few workshops. One of them is this Friday the 21st for the summer solstice. We'll be doing the joy of movement, which is infusing different styles of dance such as hip-hop, reggae, maybe some African dance in there, along with vinyasa yoga and some kundalini kriyas. So it'll be from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. Friday evening, the 21st. So just come out just to have a good time, move your body, see what your body enjoys, what it likes to do, different movements, stepping out of the box from your normal self. And then the next workshop I'm doing is the following Saturday on the 29th. It will be a detox flow. So we'll be de-stressing, detoxing the whole body physically, emotionally, mentally. It's a set sequence of poses that's designed to eliminate toxins from the body. So lots of twisting, lots of compressive and decompressive poses for your digestive system and for your spine. And the spine is the place where we hold all of our toxins in. So in this workshop, you'll probably sweat a lot. You'll get rid of things that you never knew were even in your body. So even though the class is on Saturday, June 29th from 9 till 11 a.m., you will feel the effects for days afterwards. So please come out and join us at Sunshine Kula in Sandy Lane. I hope to see you there. Peace.